One of my big things is campaign financing. What I would like to see is, I like to say all the way from the dog catcher, but we don't elect dog catchers. All the way from the dog catcher on up to the governor, we should be able to finance their campaigns one way or another. And I like county council here in the county. We could give the person running it $15,000 from the state, and they can raise $15,000. $30,000 should really go a long way for them to become viable in an election. And I think that it can be done with a hotel, but adding $1 to the hotel tax. There's an organization that wants to do it by adding $14 to the real estate. Well, the real estate tax means it hits everybody.
Right.
Whereas putting it on the hotel, it only hits the people that travel and the tourists can come in, and the people out of state will be paying for our elections. So, I'm also would like to work towards getting, we have close to 1 million documented workers in this country, in this state, which bring almost $4 or $5 billion into the economy. But those people do not have a right to vote. They don't have really any rights, but they sure do give money to us and run our economy. I would like to see them get a citizenship, not sanctuary cities, but a citizenship, so that they can vote for the people in the towns that they live in. And then the last one is voting smart. Right now, in our primary, we have one candidate who's running for judge. She is to all of our meetings, and she is leaning the Democratic way, that we know. And then the other two candidates, one was appointed in 2016 by Hogan, and the other one in 2017 by Hogan. Now, we know which way they lean. So we can, when we cast our votes in the primary, we have two votes we can cast. The suggestion for a smart vote is only cast one. So we don't knock Diane out. And then when we get into the primary, into the general, Alice and I are running, and there's three vacancies, three votes that can be made. Well, vote only for the Democrats. There's a Green Party guy, but that Green Party guy could knock off either Allison or myself. But we have to vote smart. So that's it. Thank you.
I'd just like to correct one thing I mentioned earlier about that we didn't have county government yet. We had